There's been a 33% increase in banned books compared to the year prior. Join the fight for free speech and equitable education by signing the ACLU pledge at the link in my bio. Together, we can make a difference.